After 82 years caring for and fixing cars, a St. Bernard family business closes. Greenlee Garage put out a notice to its customers Friday. The owners say it was a very hard decision to make. A letter to customers said the flood of 2016 was more than we could overcome. And this is what Greenlee Avenue looked like in August of 2016 when a retaining wall gave way. St. Bernard taxpayers had to pay to have the wall repaired after the village was denied state disaster relief funds.